here's the floor, the walls, the doors sound deadened, and here's what we had to do to get there. First, we removed the wall and the door cards. Then removed the front seats and the trims. At first we thought we could remove the vinyl without removing those front center components, but no, turns out it was underneath and everything had to come out. One thing we did find is that even though the Choopy was brand new when we got it, there was some surface rust in the door sills there and a little bit in the back. So first we treat it with some rust converter before sound deadening. While that dried, we got to removing the front door cards and started with the stage one sound deadening there.
We did it. Got four packs, each with 12 of these fellas in there.
Door is back on. Okay. At first we used the roller that was supplied by car builders to push the sound deadening on. After a while we ended up just using a hard plastic card, or the handle of the roller, or a handle of the screwdriver. Next, the sound deaden was the walls in the back. Then finally, it was time for the stage 2 sound deadening. This bit was nice and quick. It was just this pre-cut underlay that we just had to lay down on the floor. Then that last look of the stage 1 sound deadening before it's covered up with stage 2. And with that, the last of the sound deadening is done.
Well, vinyl floor's back in.
Now we're reattaching everything in the front. Sound deadening is now complete and everything is back in.